Almost there, Dogen.
Excellent. Go to the top, release the tuned mass damper, and we're good. For now.
The tuned what?
A giant counterweight intended to make the building safe for earthquakes and hurricanes. Enough from me. It will be our instrument of destruction.
Does a Nazi really deserve this?
Are you having second thoughts, V? A Nazi's not exactly a force for good. Every day, Locast are dying in the Greyland factories, producing toothpicks and diapers for the midcast here in the city. Do this for them, if not for me.
I'm guessing that mass tuner thing will cause some serious damage.
You're guessing right.
And what about the employees here?
What about them?
Just what I thought. I'm getting them out, Dogen. The fire alarm should do it.
Whatever. If you ask them nicely, I'm sure they'll leave obediently.
Myself. And the employees are all clear of the building now.
If anything happens to her, Dogen, you'll go berserk, I'm sure. We've had this discussion once already.
What discussion? When?
No one didn't tell you. 2 years ago, he came here after you were taken. Made quite an impression.
No, he didn't tell me.
Runners look after their own.
Where's the damper tuner thing?
It should be right in front of you.
That? Why didn't you just say that it's a crazy huge pendulum?
Because things should be called by their proper names. Now, you need to dislodge it. There should be 3 support clamps for you to deactivate.
Thank you. building. I didn't...
As intended. It'll be some time before a Nazi recovers from that. If ever. Good, you got the employees out, Faith. She obviously cares for others, Noah. A charming character flaw we both share. Occasionally. Hey, enjoy the view, but don't stick around. I expect Krugersek are sending people to investigate this little accident as we speak. interested in your offer. We'll get that damn drive off of our hands and you're dead squared.